The January 6th insurrection was the final straw for Facebook. It banned President Donald Trump from the platform for inciting violence, a suspension the company will extend until at least 2023. They shouldn't be allowed to get away with this censoring and silencing, Trump said in a statement. The social media giant has long operated with two sets of rules. Everyday people are barred from posting hate speech and threats of violence, while politicians could post almost anything. Facebook felt that was in the public interest.
I believe that the former president should be responsible for his words, and that the people who broke the law should be responsible for their actions.
Rising political violence has led to growing scrutiny and the threat of government regulations. And so Facebook has put politicians everywhere on notice, warning, as with Trump, we will remove content if the risk of harm outweighs the public interest.
This is a global problem. We've seen, particularly in countries like India, where politicians inciting violence have been allowed to keep their posts up.
The move doesn't go far enough for tech reform advocates, while conservative groups claim a violation of free speech.
It's about corporations making key decisions about the freedom of expression and preventing harm from spreading online.
For the world's largest social media platform, not acting was no longer an option, even if that means incurring the wrath of its most powerful users. Jackson Proskow, Global News, Washington.